What's up, guys? Welcome back yet to another vlog of Days Off Tapsy. Brilliant start. I wasn't planning on talking about this in the vlog or discussing with you guys, but I felt like it was important to mention, at least for a second, and keep you guys in the loop on what's going on with my life and be honest with you guys and transparent. Last week, I lost a good friend of mine, teammate, and a member of the Lindsey Wilson family, Trey Wells. Trey passed away last week, and I just want you guys to appreciate life to its fullest, because you never know when someone that you love is not going to be there. We always think that we're not going to lose the people that we love, but eventually we all do. It hurts the most because I was a good friend with his father. His father was my coach, and some of you guys probably recognize him from the vlogs. I'll put a picture of him up there right now for you guys if you don't remember, but Trey was a big part of my life and a big part of the soccer team my 2 years at Lindsey Wilson College. But just make sure you guys appreciate every moment of every day. Don't be mad at people for stupid things, because you never know when that person is not going to be in your life. Don't hold grudges, guys. Don't be annoyed or irritated by the people that you love, because eventually they're not going to be here. We're all going to die eventually. And I've kind of neglected those values over the course of my life, assuming that the people I love are always going to be around. And the answer to that is they're not. We're all going to die eventually. So just appreciate every second of every day is my best piece of advice, and something I want to talk about to begin this video today. But Trey is going to be someone that will be missed by friends and family and the soccer team at Lindsey. And I don't think I've really accepted that he's gone yet, to be honest with you guys. I think I'm just kind of denying the fact that I won't ever see him again, or in this life at least. If you guys believe in God, keep Trey in your prayers. I know he's up there somewhere right now, smiling down on us, seeing that we're still playing the beautiful game. But that's where I'm gonna conclude this little depressing segment. I'm sorry you guys had to endure that, but I felt like it was important to talk about. But I'm gonna try to go to the field this morning and get some touches in with you guys, show you something that you haven't seen before, and that's do some stuff agility wise I haven't shown on this channel. So hope you guys enjoy that. I'm gonna try to stay as positive as I can for today's video, but I feel like it's gonna be a little bit hard, so bear with me.
All right, we're doing these one-step hurdles 5 times.
And do you want to explain to the camera what we're doing?
And then dead legs.
All right, what's up, guys? We're going to go through this little session right here. First time doing it. We're going to play it by ear, exercise by exercise.
What? What?
I worry about nothing. Pretty impatient, but I know you gotta.
I'm wearing Cuban links, yeah. Designer mix, yeah. Inglewood's finest shoes. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself.
Don't get the color red, the blue.
Destiny said that you gotta get up and get it. Get mad independent, don't you ever forget it. Got some dirt on your shoulder, and let me brush it off for ya. If you feel it, let me put your fire high.
Pull up.
Bacardi, sipping lightly. When I walk inside the party,
girls on me.
F1 type Ferrari, 6 feet. Girl, I love it when your body grinds on me.
My name is, no, my time is, no, need to let it go.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. Baby, take a chance, so you'll never ever know. Baby, take a chance, so you'll never ever know.
Bitch, better have my money.
I see you.
Bitch, better have my money. Bitch, better have my money. That's a cold ass
home. Every night, another city, different time zone. All I wanna do is get my shine on. Come and do it, Iggy, get your mind blown. No coupe, no roof, got the mind gone.
She finesse, I pipe blood.
can take that. Pulling overtime on your body.
Just a little makes me feel like.
Come on, come on, come on.
Shout someone out.
Hey, what's up? I want to say hi Sanchez family, and well, I've never been on a vlog. It's crazy, man. This guy's the best, dude. I've seen all those videos.
Lately I've been feeling like a renegade. Somebody save me. Standing in the midst of the crowd, but nobody sees me. Shouting at the top of my lungs, but nobody hears me. All in the name of love, look what you made me. I've been praying for the rain to fall, wash me down so I'll be born. Open heavens, let it pour. You can love me again.
All right, guys, crossbar challenge, first to five. Pause this video right now and comment who's gonna win, Spencer or Brandon?
I don't got a weak foot.
Doing, doing. I don't lose. I don't lose this game. Nope. Nope. That's two. Ah, 2-1. 2-1. 2-1.
That's left foot, baby. No weak foot.
3-1. 3 out of 4 right now. 3 out of 4.
That's left foot, baby.
So fucking packed though. That's your last one.
Fuck. Oh. Oh my god.
Come on. That's when
4-4.
Getting threatened when you say win by two.
No, sir.
That's bad.
No.
Fourth?
Fourth. Going!
That's not bad.
Look at that.
Right back.
Look at that. 6-5. Buto!
Come on. Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
Was there ever a doubt? Was there ever a doubt? What's the score?
7-5, I'll give it to you, but he has no left foot.
Shout somebody out if you want.
At Reed P. Soccer _.
Hey, shout out Ricky Valente.
Follow my Instagram, Jason DEEE. Yeah, for you.
Hey, shout out Khaled because he thought you had 2 mil subs.
Hey.
Yeah, Ricky Valente on IG.
Got you, boys.
I've been praying for the rain to fall. Watch me down so I'll be.
Hope you guys enjoyed kind of the longer montage of the workout today. We were out there for about 2.5 hours and we filmed pretty much every single exercise that we did. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you guys prefer the longer montages of training and the longer videos in general. If you guys want to see more videos that are longer, that are less quality, or shorter videos that are more quality. So comment down below what you guys would prefer to see, quality over quantity or quantity over quality. Make sure to leave a comment. But about ready to have some lunch right now and then talk to you guys about some of the things I wish I knew before I went to college. So food first, and I'll talk to you guys about some of those things I wish I knew. So let's go get some grub. Everybody circling is vulturous, negative, nepotist. Everybody looking for the follow me. Everybody. So, what you guys just saw was me putting together something that's not gonna be used for the channel specifically, or the videos, or the vlogs, but something else entirely. I'm just testing out right now and seeing how it looks on camera. So, big hint right there. Comment down below what you guys think this is gonna be used for in the future. Best comment will win something off the new website, so make sure to leave a comment. But let's go ahead and dive into some of the best things I wish I knew before I went to college. Quick side note, this is not a comprehensive list of things I wish I knew. This is just like the main 20 points, main 20 things that I wish I knew before I went to college. So don't think it's just 20 and that's it. There's a lot more than 20, but for the sake of this video, not making it long-ended and monotonous, we're just gonna talk about the main 20 points today. So number one is never be late for anything whatsoever. Games, matches, preseason weights, whatever. Never be late because the whole team will pay for your mistake. Number two is respect your seniors. Play for them because eventually you'll be in their shoes one day. Number three is keep your locker clean. Just trust me on this one. Number four is buy pad sliders for games. Repeat after me, buy pad sliders for games. Best purchase of your life by far. Number five is make sure you take your classes seriously, guys. There's a lot of ignorant freshmen out there, so make sure to stand out both in the field and in the classroom. Number six is make sure you're eating and drinking enough in order to sustain your level of energy throughout the day. Eat more, a lot more. Listen to your body. Number seven, some people will never see your true potential in college. Don't let that stop you from trying. Number eight, going out on weekends is all fun and games until you have practice and conditioning at 6 a.m. on a Monday. Be smart. Number nine, you can be great without being in the starting 11. Believe me, I've seen it many, many times. Number 10, don't try to be somebody that you're not just to impress somebody else. You'll lose yourself very quickly. Number 11, very, very important. Make sure to write down every single one of your goals in life. Number 12, learn how to apologize. That's by far the most important thing you can do to benefit yourself on a team, is to know how to say sorry. Number 13, if you have one bad practice, great, but don't let that bad practice carry over to the next one. Be proactive, be positive, overcome. Number 14, no matter how oblivious your coach may seem, he knows everything. I repeat, he knows everything. Number 15, make sure to act with class. Your coaches and your professors have eyes in the back of their heads, so make sure to hold yourself to high standard everywhere you go. Number 16, your senior game is by far the best game of your college career. Look forward to it because those 4 years go by pretty fast. Number 17, don't get annoyed by people who follow you around campus. Imitation is a form of flattery. Number 18, don't assume that you have to be best friends with the entire team in order to be a good teammate. You don't necessarily have to be friends off the field. Number 19 and number 20, last two here. Splurge, guys, treat yourself, indulge a little bit, eat what you normally wouldn't eat because we burn off enough calories in order to eat whatever we want to eat pretty much. So eat the damn donut. So that's my main piece of advice for college freshmen. There's a lot more to it than that, just 20 things, but I felt like the amount of stuff I listed was appropriate for this kind of video. But that's gonna wrap up the video, guys. If you liked it, enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe. Helps out the channel, comment, like, share. And as always, I'll check you guys in the next vlog. Deuces.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for